Let's just let it rip. 2021 Bowman Jumbo Keys Parade number 3. Show your teams. There you go. Thank you, everybody. We appreciate it. Good luck to you. I'm going to do case number 4 during the day on April 30th, which is today. Just, you know. It's 2:30 in the morning right now. All right, there's teams, there's the case. I got my sheet. All right.
So the lead made them hold their decision until 2 minutes.
What?
They make the lead wanted them to hold the decision until the 2 minute mark.
Oh, for drama. Well, that's stupid. Everyone knew they were taking it.
I know. Justin, you know.
Duh.
I just freaking out. I just don't believe it until I see it.
His whole family were wearing Jaguars gear.
I mean, they should have just signed him already.
That's what
before the draft.
Just, that's what the Lions did with Stafford.
Yeah. Awesome. I wonder if you're not allowed to do that anymore.
I think Stafford.
Lions did that, and they're like, wait a minute.
That's back when those quarterbacks got paid coming out of college.
Jamarcus Russell
was him, and then
Sam Bradford was the last
Sam
one.
Sam Bradford was the last one, yeah.
Dang. And they got stupid money. Veterans were so pissed. That's our money. We built this league.
I mean, it was your money.
I think it just sets up a very poor relationship from the start for you and your new organization. And you gotta sit there and argue about money over and over and over. Like, you got a championship to win. Get to work. You know what I don't? Do you like super jumbos, Jimbo?
Super jumbos?
Yeah.
Like, what is that entail exactly?
The super jumbo boxes from like Bowman Draft.
Yeah. I'm a hobby guy.
Okay.
I'll take the less autos because I just want base. I'd rather pay less to get more boxes, quantity of boxes.
Yeah, I mean, you're increasing your chance at super practice and parallels.
Exactly.
Drastically.
Because that's, to me, that's how you can make your money back. My goal, my thought process is, how do I make my money back? Like, how easy is it to make my money back so that when you hit something big, like, if it's easy to make your money back, then you're kind of playing with house money.
Yeah.
So, like, the Rangers, that's why if it's at $300 for the Rangers, it's like, that's a no-brainer because you hit one maximum concept, but you're not going to hit one in every case. But the odds.
The odds are with you when you only need a base or refractor auto that pays for 5 spots.
Exactly. So for Super Jumbo, I'll go with the, I feel like they load the hobby pretty well. I feel like there's always a lot more color.
I agree.
In the case as a whole. And I usually do cases. Because I feel like that's your best odds. and red.
But yeah, I mean, like, I have to see the whole thing. I don't want to just buy one random box if I don't see the other.
Yeah. A lot of people are like that.
Yeah. Finally buy for a few that I know that I don't have that.
That's a nice thing about finding, like, a trusted seller. Mm-hmm. Like, the guy you were telling me about the other day, if you were watching, yep. And he's like, yeah, I've got these boxes. Oh, yeah, well, we did the other nine. What'd you get out of it? Why'd you just put me on ignore?
Yeah. Exactly. I just thought they only had two boxes, so I thought they just changed the location.
Yeah.
And then halfway through it, I was like, oh, that's interesting.
I get it now.
All if you ripped. I don't know. Why did you rip the last two?
Certainly wasn't very difficult to figure out. You guys aren't being that sneaky. So, my boy wanted to hit, I wanted to have him take some swings today at the house before we went to practice, or to the game, with the hit stick,
mm-hmm.
And he doesn't like the hit stick, but, so he said, Dad, can we hit some wiffle balls? He's like, yeah, I'll throw some flips to you, I'm not going to pitch though. You'll never hit it. It's too windy.
Yeah.
Before we started, I went and I grabbed some colored markers and drew little dots on it.
Yeah.
He was getting so pissed at me because you were telling me about that. I was like, I'm going to do that. So I did that and he was getting pissed. Like, you're coloring on my balls. Why? I'm like, you'll see. I'll show you. And then he, after the first couple, I told him, don't call it out, like, while you're swinging. Wait until your swing's done. But, man, mid-swing, he was calling him out and just crushing him in the neighbor's yard. Like, what football should it go that far?
Mm. It helps keeps you to concentrate. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, when you can stop thinking about where your feet are, where your hands are, what you need to do, how to step. Like, you don't have, he's just starting, so you don't have that muscle memory yet.
Mm-hmm. That's why I always tell kids, just have fun.
Yeah.
It'll all work out. We'll work on the other stuff later.
I mean, there's clearly not one right way to swing a bat.
Exactly. I mean, look at Ty Cobb.
Yeah.
The weirdest.
You don't see that.
I wonder.
Should ask Zimbeck about that. Why did he do it that way?
It's just a feel thing.
It's weird. Oh, the parking spot. All right, later, brother. See you. In a few hours.
See you.
G Money, you still there, brother? Dead chat.
Nobody. All right. Fair enough. So this is the point where I would just start talking to myself.
Yeah.
Did this all wrong.
The boxes?
Not enough room.
Oh yeah. There's just so many cards.
So, Jimbo, when you have stacks of cards, how high will you stack them until you feel uncomfortable with the height of the stack?
Depends. Depends on what they are.
Yeah.
If they're chrome, less stacked. But I do it in threes, and then I slowly put in a little bit on each, and then I stack it where, like, they support each other.
It's,
paper though, you can stack that. You can stack that stuff high.
Yeah, they do a good job of sticking to each other, or not slipping off, I should say.
Exactly.
Delvic, good morning. How are you? On Saturday and Sunday, we're not going to do anything during the day. So it'll just be nighttime stuff. Let's start with these guys. Need to clear up some space. Who's paper spit? Paper spot going to Frankie B. Alright. Woods Richardson. To 150, Atomic Rookie of the Year favorite, Jake Cronenworth. He's good. Yeah. Torque Futurist. George Kirby. Atomic. Leody Taveras Rookie Auto. Rangers. Parker with the Rangers. There's a Sky Blue. Nick Lofton paper. Rodley Green. Whoa, look at this guy. Little Atomic Refractor Auto, number to 100 of Maximo Acosta.
There we go.
Yeah, baby. That's Let's a go, huge one. Parker.
The Rangers.
We're just talking about that spot, having great value. These cardboard gold sleeves.
Me too. They're nice.
They're a little more firm.
Mm-hmm. Better than the Beckett ones.
Oh yeah, the Beckett ones are. That's the first iteration of them, or their first run. They canceled the second one.
Did they?
Of all the top loads and stuff. Yeah. Jaren Duran. So they started all over. They took orders all over again too. So that was annoying because I missed it. Corbin Carroll. Magical. Evan White to $4.99 paper. Nice. A blue shimmer. Blaze Jordan to $150. Jason Dominguez. Sixto Sanchez. Boom. Luis Santana, Houston. Arturo. Wonder if he still has a mohawk. Can't pronounce his name, like it won't come out of my mouth right, so I just refer to him as JT.
I do that too.
I can't get it. I know what it is. It's just something's not firing right. Maximo Acosta blue paper, or light blue, sky blue. Number to $4.99. Atomic Hunter Green. I hope he does very well. EG Puck to $125. Asa Lacy, blue auto to $150. Royals, Gamsby. brother. There you go. Color. Shea Langoliers to 99. Coachy dealer. To Bob. Eddie Diaz, Rockies. Eric, there you go. What did you think about the trash can scandal? Jimbo, Matt Manning,
they got caught.
That's it.
Yeah. I mean, I've never, you know, we've always stole signs and
Jackson
all that.
Jackson Clough for $4.99.
But we did it legally.
Yeah.
The with the video cams, I don't know. I wasn't there to see how in depth it was.
It sounded like it was.
Yeah, I agree. That's like true cheating.
Yeah.
Where you're not even trying to catch signs. Like, you're legit just cheating.
Yeah.
So that's my thoughts. And it sucks for the pitchers and, like, players that lost money because of it.
Yeah. Like,
other teams.
Just kind of ruins the whole season. Like, what would have happened if they weren't doing that? They're a really good team, but...
Yeah, I don't think they needed to do that, too.
No, me neither. Wander Franco to $2.99. Sparkly Sparkleton. Yeah, they're pitching.
Yeah, Garrett Cole.
Garrett
Justin
Cole.
Verlander.
Was Keuchel still there?
He
left, right?
Greinke.
Yeah.
That's
three aces, man.
That's a cheat code itself.
Did Hinch get another job?
Yeah, he's with Tigers.
Ah, I thought so.
Yeah, when he signed him, I was like, what are you doing? He's a good coach, though.
Kelvin Alcantara, base auto, Yankees. And DePaul. Jose Tina? Tena? Cleveland. Did you have anything good out of your breaks, Jimbo?
No.
It sucks. Vladimir Guerrero Jr. to 150. Blue paper.
Honestly, though, I was just buying into a lot of Pirates for that one guy, Leiver Figueroa.
Yeah.
Which I couldn't really hit anything big anyways because he doesn't have an auto or first.
Yeah.
But I wanted some color of him, like a gold or orange, but I didn't hit that.
That's a safer team.
Yeah, it wasn't expensive. Like, I didn't have to shell up a bunch of money. It was more of just I was being able to watch. I have a case either coming that got delivered today or tomorrow. But I might fit.
Ivan Johnson? Reds? I haven't seen him yet. Moylan with the Reds. Jaron Duran, Atomic. Jeremy Pena, Atomic. Brainer Bonacci to 299. I Bonacci'd that one. Noah with the Red Sox. Ooh, Sky Blue. Asalisi. Freddie Freeman paper to 250. O'Neill Cruz to 299. Jason Dominguez. J Dom. It's funny how quickly we assign nicknames to these guys.
Yeah. Very quickly.
William Holmes to 299. How many people do you think that are buying Jason Dominguez cards have never watched him play one game?
Tons, because
I'm going to go with like 90%.
I don't think there is any film on them, like real games. I know I haven't watched a real game of them.
Eddie Diaz. Where's he coming from?
DR.
Was he in the DPL leagues?
No, because he was too young, I believe.
Yeah. Man, that's crazy.
Yeah.
Jared Kelly, White Sox. O'Neill Cruz to 299, paper. It'll be interesting to read on what's going to happen in the second round tomorrow.
Yes, I feel like back half end of the draft was a little less eventful.
Blaze Jordan, Red Sox.
Were the players ever getting drafted? But they were all really good draft picks.
I don't want to mess with it. I think that whole thing will come off, though. I don't. It's not.
Oh, Blaze?
Deep into the chrome.
Blaze
Jordan?
Blaze.
That's a nice one. Shane Baz. 39 out of 99. Raise. Julio Rodriguez, Atomic. Ishmael Mena, Padres gold auto. Damn. Nice. Gold star. Awesome. Christian Robinson. Blue shimmer. /150. Javier Baez, green paper. Nolan Gorman /125, aqua. Sean Knowles, Angels, Grassi, Robert Hassel. Wilber Peguero, Atomic, Pirates, Yankee B, Johan Rojas, /299. Freitas Nova. Freitas? I never know how to say that. Nick Lodolo, Atomic. Were you there for that?
No.
He sounded like he was fun.
Yeah.
I think it's a better fit for both of them.
Yeah. Dude, him and Chase?
Ryan Day's finally got something he can do something with. He wanted a quarterback that could move. Not run, but move. So, we'll see. Antonio Gomez. /99. These futurist cards look really nice. I'm feeling it. Cole Franklin, Cubbies, Refractor Auto, Eric Letourneau, Minnesota Isaiah Green Atomic. Austin Cox, Royals. Jesus Sanchez. Jonathan India to $399.
Diego Sanchez officially released from the UFC.
Yeah, he got injured. And now he can't fight Cowboy, and that was supposed to be his last fight. So, I don't think they even wanted to book that in the first place. They wanted him to retire. Gilbert Sanchez? He's got way... He should have been retired 5 years ago.
Hey, Diego?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That dude's been in some wars. He is not right in the head.
He never was.
They did a pretty cool documentary about him once.
Really?
Yeah, I guess he battles with dyslexia.
Yeah.
Body image problems, stuff like that.
I need to watch that. I know there was one.
Super unique guy.
Yeah. I think I'm the...
Ronnie Mauricio. I didn't catch that. What'd you say?
I think that showed a lot, too, on The Ultimate Fighter.
Yeah. He doesn't fit in.
No.
Probably anywhere.
He's kind of an oddball.
Put any box toppers in here this year?
No.
Thank God.
That was in draft.
It's so hard to ship.
Yeah.
It's annoying. Like, even if you put cardboard around it, like, that can still easily bend.
Maybe.
I love the atomic refractors. I can really make this chrome do some cool stuff. All right, last two boxes. Let's get it. Jackson Kowar. Mackenzie Gore to 50. Top 100. Gold. Wow. Base auto, Maximo Acosta to go with your atomic.
Let's go.
Let's go. That's great.
That's awesome.
It's a 99 Pete Crow Armstrong green speckle. So when people ask me what I do, I'll tell them I sell sports cards. Mm-hmm. And when we're in Miami, most people thought what I said was sports cars.
Yeah.
They're like, how do you sell a sports car online?
Cartoona.
I'm like, yeah. Okay. Conversation's dead. Gonna take a long time to get you off of that. Jeter Downs, atomic. Jose Tena. Tina. Have you seen what those racing cards are getting up to?
Dude.
F1.
Trey was telling me about them.
Insane.
We need to order as much of that as possible.
Tyler Stevenson. Make Lodolo refractor. Dude. I order as much as I can. But we're going to have to find a couple new buying avenues.
Yeah.
Indy Rodriguez to $4.99. What I'd really like to do is buy out a couple, either shops or breakers.
Yeah.
Take their allocations and offer them a job.
That would be a good idea. I bet there's some around here.
Yeah.
Jacksonville's pretty big in cards.
Yeah, they've got like three card shops. That's great. Jason Rosario. We should make that like a thing. Like once a month we have to go hang out at one of the card shops. And once a month we have to go to the card show. Just
absolutely.
To
go to the Jacksonville sports card shit.
We need to meet people.
Sports cards a lot.
Heriberto Hernandez to 250. Kevin Alcantara. Atomic refractor. Sandy Gaston to to $4.99 Refractor Auto. Mackenzie Gore, green paper to $3.99. Jackson Clough, I think that's a duplicate. Blaze Jordan to $1.99. Fuchsia Shimmer. Christopher Morel, pink paper to $2.99. Clayton Beater. Beater. That's it. I'll take you through a recap. I don't have these sleeved up right now, but they will be immediately after this. Blaze Jordan, $1.99. Kevin Alcantara, Atomic. Rosario to $1.99. Picro Armstrong to $99. Kinsey Gore Gold, Bowman Scouts Top 100. Ronnie Mauricio, Atomic. Antonio Gomez to $99. Nolan Gorman Aqua. Christian Robinson, Blue Shimmer. Rodriguez, Shane Baz to $99. Zaya Green, Aqua Shimmer. Cool little blue paper, Vladdy, Wander Franco, to $2.99. Langoliers, AJ Puck, Aqua to $125, Maximo Acosta, Sky Blue Paper, Blaze Jordan Blue Shimmer, Duran Refractor, and Jake Cronenworth Atomic to $150. Jackson Clough, Sandy Gaston Refractor Auto, Herberto Hernandez $250. And the Rangers. Indy Rodriguez, $4.99. Jose Tena, base auto. Maximo Acosta. Gilbert Sanchez. Austin Cox. Cole Franklin Refractor. Johan Rojas, the $2.99. Deshaun Knowles. Got gold Ishmael Mena to $50. Mena. Blaze Jordan, base auto. Jared Kelly, base auto. William Holmes to $2.99. Brainer Bonacci to $2.99. Ivan Johnson. Kevin Alcantara. Jackson Clough, Refractor Auto, Eddie Diaz, Asalisi Blue to 150. Luis Santana. Leody Taveras, Ricky. And Tomic Maximo Acosta to 100. That is it. That is it on this one. Thank you, everybody, very much. We appreciate it. See you on the next one.